I was on Granite State Challenge when I was in high school, and I worked on the show when I was in college, and then I coached a team for the school I worked at, and now I'm the host. So it's this contestant, crew member, coach, host. So I feel like I know the show from every position, but really I just want to be the best host of a trivia program on New Hampshire PBS that I can be this year, and that's really my goal. I'm looking forward to the Super Challenge at the end of the season. These kids, they've worked hard to get here. They're really nervous about what's going on. I want to play the game and just kind of get them through it in a way that makes them feel like they were able to give their best effort and did the best they could. They left it all on the podiums and nothing got in the way.